is yes.
Them don't look bad. And a daughter art.
Yes,
so you won't have no hard work for the, you know, need for go for the hilti.
Okay.
You know,
no. I understand, all right. Welcome back, guys, to the Matthews Clan. It is yours truly, Nicholas, and as you know, I have
Charmaine,
my sidekick. Now you must be imagining what's happening with this hair today. But that's what today's video is all about. You know, today is Saturday, the 7th of May, and tomorrow being Mother's Day, I decided to do a little bit experimenting.
I think I'm a little brave to be participating in this, but I'll take one for the team, right? I'm a team player. And a part of me excited to see how this all goes down. I'm not lying. So, Nick, you want to tell our
subscribers
what this is about?
I'm going to be giving Charmaine a makeover, guys. Yes, yours truly will be doing a makeover from hair to feet. Uh-huh. Yeah, so.
I'm just telling you, I've already showered. It's nothing like that. Hair and feet.
Yeah, and face. Yeah, face and stuff like that. So, yeah, get your minds out of the gutter, guys. But yes, I'm going to be coloring Charmaine's hair, styling it. And then I'm going to go on to giving her a pedicure. I went to Discount Beauty Supplies. Lee, thanks for hooking me up. Big up Discount Beauty Supplies. So I got a few supplies to, you know, sort out Charmaine's feet.
I will also say that I don't know what color nail polish she's going to put on, because that too is a surprise.
Yes, it is a surprise, guys.
Yes.
So without further ado, let's get this show on the road.
You know, I'm sitting here waiting for him to get his things together. But I'm hungry too, right? And I'm wondering if I'll be served any sort of beverage, any snacks. I like to snack while I'm undergoing my, I don't know, makeover, I guess you'll call it. But I'm kind of peckish. Yeah, me want to go and chew on something. I don't know. That would be nice. That would add a little. That's so like it have a buzz down. Probably should I get a glass of wine? Yeah! I wonder may I get like a glass of wine and little, as the man did say, like all the verse. Yeah? That would have a buzz while all these things are being done to me. Make we see. Cause me no know what out there for me. Me no know what them are prepared for me. Well, make we see.
All right, guys, so it's about time.
It's about to go down.
Yeah. So what I'm going to be using is a creative image. Let me see if I can capture it. Yeah, darkest brown.
I couldn't get black. So I think darkest brown will look black, right? So.
So if it don't come out good, guys, it's not my fault, all right? Just putting that out there. All right, so let's get the process started. So I have my container, I have my brush and all. You see, yeah, I'm going professional, you know. So depending on how this is going, I might have a little side gig going.
That is slow bad. Uno no left here today. Let me tell you that. Uno wouldn't left here today.
That's
probably
fine.
I forgot him. I got probably measure the length of my ear and how much strong. I saw him work.
Guys, I'm meticulous. When I'm doing my work, I like to be very meticulous. All right, so round one. Charmaine, hold this for me.
I never pay me for work, you know. When I go to the salon, I don't own, I don't own nothing.
Yeah, get this free, don't it?
Oh my God.
We'll be right back. Alright guys, so I've applied all of the dye.
Could you say hair color, please?
The hair color. I've applied the hair color. I'm gonna allow it to sit, and in the meantime, I'm gonna go get some water ready for the
Yeah, but we're gonna have to put plastic on it
to. Oh yeah, to make it steam, right? So I'm gonna be applying a bag over the head.
Because he did not bring me any of the
shower caps.
Shower caps.
Yes, so forgive me, guys. I'm not a professional. Come on, give me some slack. Cut me some slack. All right, so I'm gonna go get a bag. Place it over the head so it can steam up and allow the hair color to penetrate the hair follicles. Yes, yes. And while that is being done, I'm going to serve Charmin up a glass of wine and have her feet started. So, see you soon.
I got food. Look. Isn't this awesome? I was very hungry. I think I would come back to this salon. I'm just saying.
So you're not telling them what to get for...
Okay, so it's actually sweet and sour fish fillet, and a salad. I him make the salad, me did cook the fish before, me that's what me gonna know. But it's nice that he did this part for me and brought it out. I was really hungry. My stomach did a talk to my throat, man. Hungry bud. Thank you.
All right, guys, so it's about that time. Charmaine has now been fed. A much better customer, because trust me, I tell you guys, she was getting a little cranky there.
You didn't want to bite him. Really bite him.
All right, so we're on to the next segment, which is the pedi. So I have my foot spa ready.
I showed my toes.
I'm going to show the before and after, guys. So let me just switch this around. All right, guys, so here are the toes before. Charmin, could you point them for me, please? Yes.
Them don't look bad. And a daughter art.
Yes,
so you won't have no hard work for the, you know, need for go for the hilti.
Okay.
You
know, no. I understand. All right. So guys, this is the before. Stay tuned for the after. All right, guys. So it's about time to get the pedi started. So Charmin, without further ado, let's submerge those feet. I'm gonna go ahead and hit start. I've already added a foot treatment thingy to the water. I should have actually recorded me applying the cuticle softener. Sorry, I didn't catch that, or I forgot to put that on. But yeah, so I'm gonna have Charmin sit here. The water is nice and warm, isn't it?
Very nice.
All right, good. So give me a few minutes, guys. When I come back, I'll be showing you the cleaning up of the cuticles and then the application of the base, the mystery color, and the top coat. Yes, guys, I got that all right. I did my research. I know that you have to put on your base, your color, and then your top coat. So stay tuned. All right, guys, welcome back. So it's that time where I'm going to start scrubbing off the feet and the massaging and all of those niceties. So let me kind of get this camera set up where you can see me in action. Where's my towel? All right, no, I'm not drying the foot as yet. All right, so I have some foot scrub here. So let me go ahead and apply the apricot foot scrub. And Charmin, you can let the viewers know how I'm doing so far.
It's good. I can't wait for the massaging part of it. That always gets me.
Okay. All right, so have my good old
part of it.
Oh, so I must massage it first?
Whichever you choose to
do. No. I want to know if I must rub first.
And you can go ahead. It's the choice is yours. There's nothing to say which you must
which do go first. All right, guys, you can let me know what would. All right, so let me continue rubbing and exfoliating the foot, right? And then I'm going to use my trusty scrub and get the back of the heel and under the feet and all of those niceties. Thank you. All right, guys, so I'm about to now rinse the feet and get on to the coloring. Whoops, a little splish splash there.
A lot of splish splash.
That's a little bit.
Okay.
All right, 1 foot down. All right, let me see them. Oh yes, sir. Go on, I like a ting ting man.
You drag between my toes. Yeah, they look nice. They really do look nice.
All right, guys, let me kind of get it up there. Yep. So what daddy are going with? God. All right, just put it in the slipper. See the slipper right there?
Okay.
And All right, so feet are now washed off. Come up. Get between the toes. Yeah. Whoa. Wanna see this? Y'all see this?
You see this?
We'll tell you about that, see this.
Paul, I know you get that.
Yes. All right, so let me get rid of this water now. And when I come back, guys, you'll see me in action getting the toes polished. All right, guys, welcome back. Feet are nice and clean. Toes well shaped. So now comes the cocoa butter massage therapy.
Disney can't wait for.
Yes. So I'm making sure that I get the feet. And that way I really make the lotion go on the toe area because I don't want it to compromise my polishing job. But I'm making sure to get between the toes.
No, sir.
Giving it a nice little massage. Get the heels.
Oh my God, may I fall asleep.
All right, now, but I fall asleep. You have to stay up for the fans, no.
Jesus.
Now, I've had a payday a few times, guys, and trust me, this is the part that I definitely look forward to. Getting that little massage. Woo, I tell you, boy. And if you have never had a payday, guys, go and get one. There's nothing wrong with a man getting his feet done. Trust me. I mean, I see some man on the road and trust me, man. I don't see any woman them have a cringe at night time when them come in the bed.
Jesus, Father.
Any other foot there for rub against the woman, she probably need a tetanus shot the next day.
Jesus Christ.
But yeah, my guys, for real, go get yourself a pedi. And when you can, give your wife one.
This feels so good.
Alright. So, alright, massage part is done.
I'm excited. It's coming to
short
that time.
Short and sweet.
It's coming to that time, guys.
So, guys, like I did tell you, I do my research. And Lee.
Oh, is Lee hook you up?
Yeah, man. Lee hooked me up from Discount Beauty Supplies, Kings Plaza. So I got my base coat and I have my top coat. So I know right now I'm going to put on my base coat first.
So Lee helped you pick the color?
Yes, man. Lee helped me pick the color.
I hope Lee hooked me up enough.
Yeah, man.
Ali, I'm a girl.
Lee asked me of your complexion and all of these things to make sure she give me
so
a nice.
So you never
nice
tell
color.
Her say me?
No, I never tell her say Charmaine.
Okay. All right, cool.
Maybe I should have. But guess what? Lee still hooked me up.
All right, cool.
All right, so.
Oh,
what's this?
Oh, some of them still saying that it's okay. Could probably come out now.
No, it didn't. Lee! Alright guys, so a little bit of a technicality. I was hoping that the handle part would have, you know, stayed on. I was trying to fix it in, but just not working. But the show has to continue. So Charmin, up with the foot.
Alright, let's go.
Alright guys, it's that time. Time for me to apply the polish. And in my hands, I'm about to reveal the secret color. Now, Charmin is a little bit more reserved and tends to go with some, you know, lighter tones. So I decided to switch it up on Charmin. Now, Charmin, I know that this one may be a little bit of a shocker, but ladies and gentlemen, voila! Oh, let me turn this around. LA girl, I'm not sure what the color is.
Gel, it says?
Yeah, gel.
But don't you need...
Extreme shine, gel-like polish.
Oh, gel-like.
Oh,
okay.
Gel-like, yes. Good, gel-like. Good. Okay. But yes, guys, I'm going with like a hot pink. This is hot pink, right?
That has some hot pink for true. It hot. And hot pink, and it look young.
And it look young. All right, so man, after young up, man, spruce up. All right, so I've already put my tissue in between the toes. Charmin reminded me, but I knew about this.
Loving toes.
Yes, yes, yes. I would see my mom do this when she was polishing her toes. All right, let me get the excess off.
You told Lee that you were gonna do it.
Yes.
Okay.
I told Lee I would be applying.
Wow, it's not bad at all.
The polish. And I watched a few videos before attempting. Yeah. All right.
I think you should cover the top with your thumb, not to let air go in. It probably make it hard.
Well, Charmin, I don't think I'm going to be repeating this process for now.
What are you going to do a second coat, say? Can the, you'll perfect the second coat, I believe. Say, go on to the other toes.
All right, so let's move on. Alright guys, I'm just going to let this dry. I'm going to remove the tissue and I'm going to get a close up and give you guys a final result. And you can give me your feedback and let me know how I did. But I think I did pretty, pretty, pretty well. See you soon. Alright guys, so kind of like in the, I want to say the final stages, but on to the next stage,
yes.
Right? So I'm going to now jump on into this bird's nest and see what I can make out of it, all right?
What do you call it?
It's a bird's nest at
no,
this
I
moment.
What do you call it?
What do I call it?
You associate this, my hair like this with a... What do you call it? What kind of hairstyle again? What a man used to have him hair like this?
Don King?
Don King hairstyle.
All right. All right, so... First and foremost, I'm going with a leave-in treatment. Yes, guys, I did my homework again for this leg. So I'm going to be working with a leave-in treatment. And a curl cream.
Rotted.
And then I'm going in with the rods. So guys, normally I would say wish me luck, but I got this. I got this. Where's my moose?
Yes, I was wondering, where is the moose?
Moose? All right.
You're supposed to put the moose into the ear first.
All right, guys. So if we said these three right here, so
no,
don't come
you have
also.
To do them out. No.
I have to do them over?
Mm-hmm. You shouldn't take them out and just put the moose over this section.
And come and do that one, it's so good. One, two, and number tres.
Okay.
Because it's the moose that's going to kind of hold the hair in place. All right. Mama, what a moose you have set up. So
you
like
I wonder if
you sure
moose? You just put in there.
Well, it says hydrating foaming moose. All right.
So don't worry, it will dry in. Just.
All right. So let's here we go again. Alright, so guys, thanks again for watching yet another episode of the Matthews Clan. As always, we like to say thank you. And remember, you need to, one,
like.
Yes, like up the videos.
Uh-huh. Share up the video.
Share them up.
Yes.
So you see that little arrow right down in the bottom corner right there. So yeah, right, that same one. Click on it, copy the link and just send it to your family and friends.
And comment. Don't tell me when you see me or message me privately. Comment.
Yeah, man. Share up the comment and then guess what?
Most importantly, subscribe.
And turn on that post notification bell so that every Sunday when we post our videos, you get them. You get that notification.
I tell you, it's the Sunday morning entertainment with breakfast.
Yes, 10 o'clock.
10 well, o'clock.
Unless there's a Formula One race, because I'm an avid Formula One fan.
Yeah, that takes precedence.
Yes, yes, yes. So if Formula One is on, guys, know that it will be delayed. Yes.
Nick, but I think my spaceship is outside and it's leaving for me now. They need to beam me up like Scotty.
Yes. See you soon.